I need to bring up Twitch on my thing so I can read the chat because I can't see it on my phone. Okay. And I got my game unstuck. I figured out how to do it. Because I was getting really frustrated. But they came in and they damaged my village. Well, I wasn't able to get to it. So. And I don't know why there's snowmen. I mean, Christmas is over. It's winter mission. But why does the snowman have a Santa hat on? I can't play Sims because my dog is in my lap. She's all cuddled up. Yeah. Stretch. She's all cuddled up in my lap, trying to sleep. Let her lay down and curl up with me, cuddle with me. My sound alerts are off. Okay. Nice. Did you want candy? Okay. Let's see. I think I need to fix my village. Let's see what I've got. Because they damaged my village. So I need to do that one. Ooh, 350. Let's fix this one. Why are you licking my tongue? My dog's licking my stomach. I have 263 dice rolls. Was that? Oh, Mozzie's thing and Cordipus thing says, "Mickey Musketeer is now alive." That's funny. Okay. I still won't ever get used to that. If I have to put in links myself, then I know what's happening, but I still, for some reason, it's still surprises me that those announcements go out. So I'm not used to it. Well, I mean, they added me to it like a year ago, I think. I'm still not used to it. I got them. But yeah, I know the fight rolls. Thank you. I just picked the middle one. Like, I don't even try, really. Ooh, 2 million. Awesome. Trip. Hey, Trip. Did you play a sound? I didn't hear it. Maybe I should like turn this to times 10 because I got like 200 rolls. Ooh. I named him on my other stream. Do you know what I named him? Hey, Ben. Oh, I'm good. Beat another game. Ah, so you beat the game that you were playing? Cool. I do come into your stream and like I see you stream. I apologize to everybody. I am so sorry. I'm just like a lot of times I go in and like I'll just leave it on there so that you have a viewer. And but like if I'm busy, I don't say anything 'cause I don't want you to think that I can start getting into a conversation and like stick around talking. But I did see some of the game that you're playing. And I've, noticed Ben streaming and what he's been playing. So how are you guys? How's your, how did your week go? Well, sometimes I feel bad because you guys come in and you actually talk to me, and I know you're just as busy as I am, so if not busier. So I appreciate that. I really do. Yay, Five Nights at Freddy's is next. You beat three games this week? I didn't even realize that. You kind of have, haven't you? You've been, because it started with Star Wars. You beat Star Wars. That's cool. Because I play games, but I never finish them. Like, I played Zuma. You saw me play Zuma. But you only got to, like, level 23 or something. And then I just kind of, I'm like, eh. Plague Tale, Man of Medan. Is that how you say it? And Little Hope. Is that what you were playing? I don't think I knew what you were playing. Like, recognized the game. So, I'm glad you told me Little Hope. Because I remembered the other two. But I think when I saw you play Little Hope, I didn't know what exactly what it was. So, That's amazing. That's a really good job. A good start to a new year, huh? Stop talking, sorry. 5 games beaten already? Is that like since like December? Like the middle of December or something? Because you were playing those Sherlock Holmes games. Ooh, I got 25. Nice. In my game here, I got stuck and I had to figure out how to get it off of that screen with him digging for a game for a gift box. He was digging in the sand and it was stuck, but last time I streamed it, I didn't actually get to play it because it got stuck on that theme. So I just, you know, was talking. But I really wanted to play it and finish it because I'm really close to being on checkpoint 14, which I only got to go until I get to 15. So then I can switch games. So. You like games, Dreb, and you're in America. Have you thought about, like, or do you play phone games, like, you know, like, apps, phone, tablet, you know, app games, because, you can get, you can earn gems, and then turn your gems in for, like, Visa cards, and, like, a PlayStation card. I don't know what, console you have, PlayStation, Xbox, you can get a card for Starbucks, the eBay, PayPal. Like, you get gift cards. You trade in your gems for gift cards. And that's how I get my Sims expansion packs and stuff. And they're coming out with a new one. I guess that's why, like, I have it on my mind. Because I probably already told you. So, but because I got it to trade my gems in and get me a PayPal card. And, yeah, you can, like, you know, get you some PayPal funds in your PayPal and use it to buy you another game. Which is cool. You can stream it, too. Because the Twitch app lets you stream it. So that would be cool. So anybody that lives in America, in the United States, or, like, I think Canada. Oh, I think Brendan got on it, so it is an Australian app. Because he's on here, because he's my friend on here. And, it's a good way to get some extra money to be able to do something, especially if you're a gamer. So I'm building up my money, and then when I go to the next kingdom, I'll be able to fix a lot of the buildings. Oh, man. You've been a gamer your whole life. You gotta pre-order a game next week for next month. Cool. That's cool. You're gonna play, like, games that you have to, that are brand new that you have to pre-order. I have some games that, like, you know what? I think I'm going to. I am so freaking bored. See, this is the scene that it got stuck on. So I have to, like, bring my thing up and push the arrow for it to go back. And I didn't even know that. 99 cents. Sorry. I'm not gonna keep you. Oh, I have no more dice. Okay, let's watch a video. Because I need more winter snowman thing. And I can get some more dice. Bingo. Bingo. Well, I'm looking forward to you playing new games. I really like that. That's interesting. And you know what, Drip? There's a good chance that you're going to be on my Twitch recap thing at the end of the year. We got to get you some follows and stuff so you can get affiliated. You deserve it. Because you play games enough that if you're affiliated, people come in. they can sub to you and stuff, and you can make money doing it. That would be a good thing for you. It actually would be helpful. Oh, I have a charity thing that I'm doing. Are you interested? They just made the announcement in their server, and then I put a post and I said, you know, I'm interested in getting the schedule too, so I can go ahead and start looking at it and signing up. And then when I DM'd her, I told her that I would, you know, I had several people that I had mentioned it to and they were interested. And I'll, you know, tell people and let them know and then send them your way so that you can tell them the details. Or it's a charity stream. And it's 24/7 for a week in April, the first week in April. And, yeah, I really enjoyed it. Really enjoyed it. And so I gotta remember, because I just got done talking to Krappa. And I gotta remember to bring it up. But I know a lot more people that stream. So there's a lot more people that I can, like, personally DM them and ask them if they want to be a part of it. And they got to get the schedule and sign up. It's like a 2-hour block of time. So you sign up, you know, the time period that's your convenience. You do what you want to do. They'll give you the stream code so that you change your stream code so you can go into their stream and stream from their name. And you do what you want to do. You play games, you go IRL, you do whatever it is that you're doing, because during your time period, you just promote the link for the charity. And, you know, of course, you got followers and people that, like, pay attention to when you go live, and they like watching you go live, so you tell them, and then they come into the charity stream, they get to know the other streamers. And we're, you know, we were usually, like, the ones that were participating, were usually, like, lurking or there in chat. One, you know, a couple of us played Jackbox games. And so if you do something like that, you can actually get a group of people together. And it would promote you and promote them at the same time. Because I got some followers from, you know, doing it. And, you know, other people brought people in. So, they saw me. And so, it's just really helpful for everybody involved. And then, you know, they raised a good, you know, a fair amount of money. So, the person that the money was going to benefited from it. And it really helped them out. So, which is, that is the reason why you do it. Like, it doesn't matter what charity it goes to. The point is to be able to invest your time and energy in something that helps someone else. And, so it was great. I loved it. I loved the group of people. I made some friends doing it. And, you know, we have that in common. And then, you know, we would, like, get together on Discord and play Jackbox games and stuff when we weren't doing the charity thing. And follow each other on Twitter. And, yeah, I made some good friends out of it. So, I would absolutely love it if you joined us. And actually, I mean, if you don't want to do it yourself, I could sign up and we could play a game together. And then that way, like, they would, like, I would let them know that it's you. And so everybody there would, like, you know, of course, they would already know me. And then let them know that I'm playing a game with you. And you could get to know them. Because, you know, for some people, that's a thing. Like, getting to know everybody. Wow, look at all the things I have a suitcase. That way we can get 10 spins. Woohoo! I forgot what I named him. I gave him a nickname because he reminded me of something. He reminds me of, Angry Birds, is what I want to say. Did I nickname him AB? Because I think it was A. Like it was an initial thing like AB, AJ, something like that. I think it was AB. My dog's scratching. She was licking my belly a while ago. Sandy. Sand. You'll look into it. Okay, so I'll send you a whisper, a message on Twitch. And but I've got you on Discord, right? Because I think we played a game together, right? We played like Dead by Daylight. But it's been so long. Yes, okay, good. So I just gotta look you up. Well, actually, we played that in JJ's server. So are you in JJ's server? Because I can just click on your name and message you from that. Okay, so I'll message you on Discord, and I'll send you the link to their Twitch profile, and then I'll also invite you into their server, the Operation Nina server, and then I'll DM her and find out exactly who it is that you need to DM, or let her know, like, I'm going to invite you. I mean, this is someone I talked to, mentioned it to, and I'm going to invite them in. So, just click on it and DM them and let them know what's going on and talk details. Because you'll need the schedule so you can sign up. But it's April, I think it's April 1st or April 8th. And it's 2-hour blocks. So you can sign up for any time you want to. If you stay up all night, or you want to do it at 6 o'clock in the morning, or if you want to do it at 2 o'clock in the, 2 o'clock in the middle of the night, it's up to you. It's a 24-hour, 7-day thing, which is very convenient for people that stay up all night, or they're like in a different country, because they had a couple of them that were in a different country. But I think this year, I might be able to get Karepa to stream. Because he was there last year. And I don't know if Shiv would. He was there. He was around. That would be nice. And I know Boomer, mentioned he would like to. And Dirty Wolf is in Canada. I don't know. I think RD Techie, he's in India. I have a lot of people, and Jen is in Australia, and Ray's brother streams. Aussie streams. He's in Australia. Peach, Lazy Peach streams. I mean, there's so many people. And Galen, he streams. Gypsum streams. She's in France, I think. Myers, she's in Pennsylvania. Puddin, he's Dutch. So, is he in the Netherlands? The Growly Bear, because I would say Goof Guy, but he's, like, really, like, huge. He's partnered, and he does IRL, So unless he would like to like get on there and like play a game for 2 hours, you know, he can. I can say something, but I wouldn't expect him to, 'cause he's, you know, so active and busy. But the Growly Bear, I absolutely love and adore him, and he streams. I think he plays a game. I've been to his stream. I just don't remember what he was doing. I think I was just like, you know, like surprised I caught him live and went in to say hi and was excited to catch him live. So there's a lot of people that I know that stream. My friend Eliana, my daughter. Yeah. Oh, I know my daughter will play a game with me because she played a game with me on it last year. And so did Shiv and Lazy Peach. So that'll be fun. But I'm more than happy to play games with someone if they want to play a, you know, a multiplayer game. And I think, you know, that's gonna be my week off. That's gonna be my vacation. It's April. I'm gonna take that week off and change my key code, my stream code, and stream for them and sign up, you know, here and there, like on and off all week, and help other people out if they stream a multiplayer game, if they want me to come in and play. So, fun. I'll look forward to that. I really do. I don't like playing games by myself as much as I do it. Like Sims and, you know, phone games and stuff. I really don't like doing it. If I had a choice, I wouldn't. So, I actually love the idea of like someone playing Dead by Daylight or Sea of Thieves or Golf with Your Friends or, you know, any of those games. Where, you know, Jackbox games, any of them, where we can like all get together and play a game. It would be so much fun. Oh, I'll let Seth know. I actually bought Simulo, to play it with him. Well, I played it with him and then I bought it and then I never played it myself because I haven't had a chance to hang out with them since, so that would be nice. I have not been. I was thinking about Twitter, like, you don't mind being a lone wolf? Yeah. Everybody has their thing. And Karepa's like that too, so I'm used to that. Like playing games, you know, one player games. I'm a group player game, you know, gamer. So I love playing in groups. So, yeah, I completely understand. Like, whichever way you're comfortable, that's your thing. I was thinking about Twitter because, like, we all follow each other on Twitter, everybody that did Operation Nina. And I haven't been back on Twitter in a couple of days because Bob Saget died. and I know it was gonna like be blowing up on Twitter. And I actually had a few interactions with him. And he was my favorite. He wasn't my favorite actor, he was my favorite comedian. And I just absolutely loved and adored that man. And so it was hard on me. So when, when I was told, my daughter told me when it happened, the day it happened. And when I was told, I haven't been on Twitter since. Because I don't want to look at the things. But Karepa, I told Karepa, and he looked at the thing and he said that it was like a heart attack or a stroke or something. So that made me feel better because I was afraid that I did not ever wanted to have a image in my head that he was like on drugs or like an alcoholic or something. Because I mean that would have just devastated me. He was amazing. So I wanted him to stay Bob Saget and stay America's dad. And they tend to kind of go at people when they die, the celebrities. So, and I don't like it. I'll get back on Twitter. I have somebody sending me messages and I get notifications, so I at least need to go say hi. I am busy though, so. They're gonna have to understand that. I think I got notifications for Snapchat too. When I get too many notifications, I just kind of swipe them. can't be bothered. I was gonna say the thing. CBF. Which is Shiv's thing. He didn't want to mess with something. He'd be CBF. And I'm like, what does that mean? And he told me. And I'm like, okay. So I started using it. Like, would say something. And he's like, why not? And I'm like, CBF. That's funny to think about that. I miss him. He did pop into my stream like the week of Christmas. And then I sent him a DM when it was like the anniversary, the friendiversary of when we started hanging out. And which is important to me. I remember, ran across, he swiped his server, like the channel on his server, so it's not there anymore. But I had went, like, months and months and months ago, I had went and I was curious, when did I start talking to him? Because I had known him for, since I met Ray, like when I went into the stream and met everybody. That's how long I've actually known him. But to actually talk to him and, like, hear his voice and interact with him personally, I didn't know him until January 4th. And, like, know him more than just a name. And so that's what I considered our friendiversary. And sent him a gift. And said, happy friendiversary. and told him it was 1 year to the day since we hopped in VC and started talking to each other. And that was the last I talked to him. Yeah. I miss him. They used to message him like once a week or so, say hi, see how he's doing. He needs to get his butt to Twitch. Shiv, where the hell are you? I got a notification. You and Karappa? You are. Me and him almost the same. You are. You have a lot in common. I swear. This is really awesome. Really awesome. You haven't been to sleep? And you're like... You're like a Chicago time zone like me, like Central. So it's like 7. I haven't been, well, I fell asleep, like, hanging out with some people. Like, they were streaming. So I fell asleep. I woke up, you know, to a different, you know, video running. And then I, you know, I woke up at like 3 o'clock in the morning or something. So... Then, Jen was streaming, and then Ray started streaming, and, so, yeah. Then I talked to Karappa a little bit, which was nice, because I hadn't talked to him all week. I sent him DMs. And be like, hey, hope your day is going well. And then he'll, you know, tell me he's got to work for the next 2 days or whatever. So that tells me, like, don't bug him, Michelle. Don't send him, you know, messages every time you have a thought about something. Hey, Karappa, how do you do this? Hey, Karappa. I've been thinking about this. What do you think? Which I do that when he's not working, when I know he's not busy. He doesn't mind. But when he's busy, I don't want to do that to him because I don't want him to check his thing and he's got like, you know, 5 or 6 DMs for me. He has to go like over all of them. I think I called him AB for Angry Bird. He does remind me of an Angry Bird, which is cute. Yeah, like that picture on the die. Looks like an Angry Bird. Ooh, snowman. Cool beans. I got 2 million. had 22 hours to do the snowman thing. Ooh, I got 10 dice from that. I want more rolls is what I want. So, Drip, are you tired? You said you hadn't slept. You're beating Little Hope. You need to get some sleep. If you're tired. Because I know you're going to end up streaming again. And I think, your sleeping schedule is a lot like mine. Like, you stay up late a lot into the early morning. If not, like, mid-morning. If you can't sleep. And you, like, sleep and you wake up, mid-afternoon sometimes. If you can sleep that long. And then you stream. I guess that's why, you come into my stream so much, and then I see you streaming. And I think you're the person that I talk to the most, because you're awake at the same hour as I am. Ooh, I got 10 dice. Oi. Okay. Did I actually get any dice from that? No. Jackpot. I got 20 million. Have I ever even had 20 million? Ooh, I got 10 dice from that. Ooh. I got 10 dice from that one, too. What is he doing? Okay, well, we'll leave you alone then. Stay in the desert in the sand, digging out the present. Let's watch a video. finished it. I remember that. I finished it. It was a nice game. I really liked it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. It's a big fish game. Okay. Watch another video. Look at my chat. Richie Rich Mickey. Hey, that just happened because I had enough rolls to put on 10. So, yeah, I'm surprised by that myself. And I can go through and hit all the things and build my village. Because I have enough. So that would be my goal. Like, get enough money that I can fix the village and go straight through it. See, there's no more ad things to get. Oh, there it goes. Do it again. Cash out in 3 hours. I may take misplay off of my tablet and put that on there and see if it actually works. Because I don't like putting stuff in and out on my phone. Just play. Okay. Actually, let me do that now. So, I got up Twitch so I can read it. Where would I go? The App Store, right? Because I'm going to open it so it's on there. And then I'll do it later. Just play. Awesome. It says open. Did I already download it? Welcome to Just Play, the 24-hour rewards app that allows you to earn real money for playing games. Okay. This is your coin goal. Try to reach it to make the most money. Cash out real money when you played long enough. Click here to cash out. Play now and make money. Okay, play and earn. Okay, well, I have that up. And so when I'm done with Twitch, I have something to do. So I'll take care of that today. Nice. So I'll have one on my phone and one on my tablet. I'll find out which one's better. And, yeah. Are they done giving me advertisements? I need to play with Alexa, is what I need to do. Ugh, you're still digging the sand, dear. Your little bitty thing, how much progress are you gonna make? It says I got 2 notifications, stickers and news. Awesome. Galen. How you doing, sweetheart? It's good to see you. Are you gonna play Dead by Daylight? Oh, you're sick. Oh, I'm sorry. I hope you get to feeling better. Oops. Where you going, Sandy? Sandy, no! Okay. You know, I was playing Sims, and my dog died on Sims, Zoe, and I had Jason and Call, and he said I confused him, and he's like, your actual dog? And I'm like, no, I would be torn up about that. Like, it's my dog on Sims. So, the last time, every single time I play Sims, something happens. Like, it never fails. Something always happens. And the last one, my dog died. Oh, I love that game. So much. Absolutely love it. It changed my life. I I really, really do not know. I can't even imagine what I would be like if I had never gotten that game and started playing it. Because that game got me on YouTube gaming, and then I eventually got on Twitch. And after having a feel for everything for a couple of months, I started streaming.